Hey, and here we are in The Last of Us Remastered on Grounded, the University at the Science Lab. So, we got a trusty bottle here, take out the guy with the axe, make sure you pick up the axe. His buddy with the bat comes along, whack him with the axe, one hit kills now with the axe. Now, there's going to be a group of guys coming out, so you can either throw down the smoke bomb or shoot the fire hydrant. And reload while you can, while you're sprinting down here, take a left through this door. Sometimes you might encounter a guy here, just take him out, otherwise you'll see three guys come up the stairs. Just take all three of them out. So whatever weapons you have with ranged, take these three guys coming up the stairs. And there we go. Now we're going to bolt down. So these guys upstairs now, you don't have to worry about them anymore. They all will be gone. Now there's three more guys down here. Just take them out one by one at a time. And there's two guys left. So let's just see what I got left here. Alright. Now you've got to be very careful on grounded mode, because when you're facing them front on, one hit kills and you're dead. Alright, this guy's coming. Can I use my axe? Yes, one hit kill with the axe. So it's very important you pick up that axe. Alright, one guy left, and again, be very careful because sometimes you can just one shot kill you ungrounded. There you have it. So that is the university in the science lab, and we've done it. Alright, Ellie, let's get on out of here. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you all next time.